very good day to all. I'm Kesimila Sivakumar, one of the teachers from Sekolah Dinas Kebangsaan Ladang Sengaraya. Today, I would love to share a book that I recently read, which is The Magic by Ron Bryan. This book contains about 253 pages. There is a lot of takeaway from this book that I would love to share with all of you. The Secret puts forward ideas that are exciting, surprising, and close to reality. The major idea of The Secret is practicing the law of attraction in your daily life in order to live a happy life. The first takeaway from this book would be that if you focus your attention on achieving a goal and believe not only you can do it, but that you already have done it, you can achieve virtually any goal that you set your mind to. This solely means that putting all your focus on what to be achieved and on your goals, believing that nothing can stop you from achieving it, would craft a path for you to achieve it despite every struggle. The next takeaway is that if you focus on what you don't want, you are inadvertently drawing that into your life. For example, if you constantly ruminate on what is stressing you, you will actually draw more of those situations into your life. Instead, the trick is to focus on what you want in your life and you will get more of that. Try replacing your bad thoughts with the good ones. The more we focus on the good things, the more we attract them into our lives. This is what practicing the law of attraction ultimately means, where you count on your blessings and the things you are grateful for to have in life rather than stressing over your problems in life. People, gratitude is the key. When we show gratitude for the amazing things we have in our lives, there would be no way for us to complain about things we don't have. So be grateful for what you have and don't stress over what you don't have. This law of attraction, the principle that you attract whatever you focus your energy on, whether it is good or bad, works with relationship, possessions, goals, and anything else you are able to focus on, including your own health. So manifest the good and positive vibes to reap the best. The main benefit of this book is that it is empowering. It reminds you that there is a lot that you can do to change your circumstances, even if things seem bleak. The Secret encourages people to really visualize their goals clearly in order to attract what they want. What's up there, it's not always a straight line between where you are and where you want to go, and we can't always detect when things will turn around, but perseverance and a belief in oneself is key. Not only that, but it encourages us to get into a better frame of mind in order to maintain motivation to pursue goals. The law of attraction, in my opinion, can explain a lot and can be used for its positive benefits. But it does not account for all negative events we encounter. Challenges are a part of life, and facing them makes us stronger. Blaming ourselves and beating ourselves up over the challenges we face is absolutely not helpful. Countless thousands of people have found the principles highlighted in The Secret to be life-changing. Many people have found it to provide significant relief from stress in that it can provide the reader with more of an internal locus of control, positive attitude, and clarification of goals. Last but not least, I would say that this book can provide some excellent opportunities for stress relief and a rough road map to a better life. Hence, I highly recommend this book for anyone who is seeking to change their life for the better. Thank you.